Although, it is certainly a tremendous privilege and a singular honor to welcome you to my official website and portfolio. I'm talking to you live from the renowned Coney Island Beach in Brooklyn, New York. My name is Anam Kojombwedu. This website is very informational on my background and also on my professional expertise. It shares remarkable insights on some other aspects of my personal life, including other useful resources. To begin with, I also want to inform you that I'm currently a graduate student at the Johns Hopkins University. I've always had an incredible passion for integrating or deploying the power of information technology into healthcare practice. I am particularly interested in gaining additional knowledge and competency through learning and original research into biomedical informatics. Without a doubt, the collection, storage, aggregation, retrieval and transmission of vital public health statistics is of paramount importance to me. This includes the outbreak and surveillance of communicable diseases. In other words, public health data integrity has incited a remarkable research appetite within me. I hope to concentrate or focus on an original research that pays particular attention on the improvement of patient-centric electronic health records. This site has very useful information on my personal and social life. It also shares tremendous light on my background expertise. You can find out additional information on my professional background by clicking on the profile link at the top navigation on the homepage. I welcome you to share your thoughts and any feedback on this website by filling out the web form at the bottom of the homepage. Once again, it is a great pleasure to have you sign my guestbook after the tour on my site. I equally want to extend an invitation for you to fill out or share commentaries on my blog. I invite you to share any feedback, including recommendations, proposals, ideas on this website by filling my contact form. I equally invite you to fill out my guest book. It is clickable on the top navigation bar as well. Last but not the least, I obviously need bloggers or people who would occasionally share commentaries on my blog. Please feel free to visit the site periodically, as I would occasionally post some useful information, including even personal and professional life. Thank you for your visit, and as is very typical of the Ghanaian language, or in the Ghanaian language, Akwaba. Thank you.
If I should stay, I would only be in But I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And
wishing you joy and happiness.